Hey yo, what it do, man? It's your boy ABK Smooth Killer. Hey yo, listen, young fella hit my IG, right? He said, "Hey bro, how can I build that sexual aura or have that sexual charisma? How can I do that?" And one more thing, I've been chilling with my mans and shit. We've been chilling with some shorties, and every time we chill with these shorties and the shorties is around, they pay more attention to my mans than me. What can I do to really have this sexual aura where the shorties is paying attention to me? How can I have this magnet presence that these shorties is paying attention to me? Now, let me tell you something about this whole situation. I'm going to tell you exactly how to build and how to have a sexual aura, what you need to do, and all of this shit. Now, young fella, you being with your mans and being with shorties and shorties paying attention to him, let me tell you something. First of all, you got to have your own pie for yourself. And then you and your mans got to have a pie, and then your man's got to have his own pie. You feel me? Because let me tell you something. The girls that's attracted to you, they might not be attracted to your man's. And the man and the shorties that's attracted to your man's, it's not necessarily gonna be attracted to you. So it's not on you. First of all, don't even put that shit on you. You feel me? It's a perspective thing. You need to find the shorties that's attracted to you and where you can eat it comfortably and often. You dig what I'm saying? Then you got your on club with your mans that you know, man. We got the shorties that fuck with me, we got the shorties that fuck with you, we got the shorties. So we combine a little bit. So when we chilling, ain't not awkward, ain't not weird going on. You feel me? And your mans gotta be, I mean, come on, man. If your mans, your mans, that's how the plan should go. You feel me? Your man shouldn't wanna see you down. You feel me? Yo, if a shorty ain't messing with my man, yo, we out. What you talking about? You feel me? Yo, we out of here, man. We're gonna do this some other time. You dig? We ain't even wasting no time. You know what I'm saying? Because we got to understand how to build and how to boost our self-esteem too within the group and doing all that shit. Because self-esteem plays a big role when it comes to just building a sexual aura and having a sexual charisma, even when it's messing with the shorties, right? That's out the way. Let's talk about building the sexual charisma. Having the sexual charisma with the shorties, because dudes be on the dates too. Quiet as hell, goofy as hell. Try and make jokes and shit with shorties. You know what I'm saying? Listen, I'ma admit this. I piped down shorties with jokes before. You feel me? You can pipe down shorties with jokes before, but it's a different type of pipe down. And you go under different types of rules when you being a jokester with the shit. She gonna test you more than she gonna test the nigga that's just cool, calm, and collected, really got that sexual aura and vibe, nigga. Ain't really with that goofy shit. You feel me? He just cooling. That dude is gonna go under different sets of rules too, other than the goofy shit. And you're gonna end up smashing way more by just being cool, I mean, collective. You know what I'm saying? It's a fact. So listen, man, you wanna just be on your own masculine aura all the time. So how you really build that shit? First of all, you need to mess with shorties that you're actually interested in. You feel me? Not shorties that your mans wanna get. Not shorties that your mans thinks is bad and hot and shit. You feel me? You need to think, damn, I want to dick this shorty right now. Like, you need to be like, damn, son. Because when I'm approaching the shorty and I really want to pipe it down, son, by the time I'm across the street, my shit is already, I'm hard as a motherfucker. Like, I'm talking to the shorty. She going to feel that shit off of me. I might just say, what's good with you? She going to be like, oh my goodness, why he looking at me like that? Because the eyes is really, man, the eyes is going to tell a lot about the energy of the next man or the woman that's in front of us. You feel me? The eye is only an extension of the brain too. And the brain is controlling the whole energy of the body. You feel me? So it shows a lot. You can send that shit through her eyes. You feel me? Have you heard about I fucking a shorty? I used to tell my niggas that shit all the time. And I'm finna go over there. I might fuck this shorty. I fuck her. You just send her. You really. You know what I'm saying? You're not on no weird shit having all these crazy thoughts inside of your head. No. But the more you do that from the beginning just to prompt yourself when you don't have all these techniques down and shit like that, you can take the baby steps and shit. You feel me? Have intention to actually what you want to do with the shorty and shit like that. And that shit is going to come off easily once you're talking to the shorty. You don't want to sit there quiet and on your weird shit like looking at the shorty and just taking all this shit now. But you want to have that intention already before. And you know why you approach the shorty. So you want to carry that shit before you even get there. You feel me? So don't date no shorty that your man thinks is hot. So you date shorties that you actually find highly, 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 highly attractive. You feel me? Because let me tell you something. If you're messing with a shorty that your man finds is hot, or a shorty that don't even look at you and view you as that nigga, she not sitting on a date thinking like, damn, this a guy. Like, I'm finna smash this mouth. And you can build that shit. You can build that shit because shorties can fake. But remember, whatever they can say with their mouth, it start playing off their body language. They just start twitching. Do you know what I'm saying? Whatever they can say, they go and play with their hair and shit like that. They play with their legs. You need to be sensitive to this shit like that. You sitting there, you talking to the shorty, but you gonna know when she move the shit. And that's the response. You're not really listening to what's coming out of her mouth. You talking to her whole body language. And that shit allows you to read energy. When you read energy, you're able to influence energy. You feel me? But you gotta feel first, like, what the hell is going on within you. Like, what you really want to do with the shorty. Like, what your intentions is. And intention drives action, bro. You feel me? And action is coming with a lot of fucking energy. You dig what I'm saying? A lot of dudes got a lot of mental understanding. But this is just practical shit. You can really understand deep down, like, I got to just have intentions and what I want to do with the shorty and really be highly attractive to the shorty. Like, you know what I'm saying? And be there and do that. You know what I'm saying? This is the most simple way I can put it down. We can even go deeper because, listen, if you're sitting there with the shorty that's looking down on you, right? He's looking down on you, right? Your self-esteem ain't going to be right. You feel me? You ain't going to be able to say the shit that you want to say because her body language, she going to give off a body language that's going to throw you off. You're going to be like, what the hell? Like, even just going to piss you off that the shorty's seeing you as some type of little dog. You know, shorties can do that. You feel me? And you have to be able to do that too, just with a look. Like, I want to eat you or you a little dog. Shorties can tell you that. When a shorty really want to eat you. Listen, shorties be crazy, man. When a shorty really wants you and she try and fake like she don't want you, she knows that. Because she could really cover up, like, deep down, you feel me? But she puts, like, a front, like, she makes you think that you're finding out. She makes you think that you're in control. This is why most dudes end up beta. But the alpha male, actually, when he gets taken by the trap of the shorty, it's almost like she thinks that she's entrapping you, but she don't know that you are trapped within the trap. You feel me? So when she opens the trap, she gets trapped. You know what I'm saying? It's a whole different game for the alpha male. So he's not even scared about going where the waters is rough. You know what I'm saying? Where the water is rough is where he's comfortable in. Every alpha male you see, that's how they live their life. The water has to be rough because when the water is rough, is where you catch fish. You feel me? When the water is rough, is where you catch fish all the time. Look at now, during the pandemic. You feel me? Who's emitting those little... We started this shit. Let's not even go deep down that shit, man. But it starts there. You feel me? It starts there. You feel me? Even just the masculine energy. You dig what I'm saying? Because shorties would tell you, man, yeah, the funny shit is good. I like laughing. I like those that make me laugh. Yeah, of course. They like. But they also like the dude that is cool, come and collect, and they would rather fuck that dude. They would rather laugh with that dude. And then after they're done laughing, a few others joy, they're going to go smash the other dude. You know what I'm saying? Of course. You feel me? Of course they like. Yeah. But you, do you want to be the clown? Hell nah. You dig what I'm saying? It's about where you play your position to. It ain't even about arguing like, oh, no, but I want to be laughed. Like, I want to make jokes too. Yeah, nigga, go ahead then. Make your jokes. But you're going to be the clown. You feel me? You don't want to be no clown, man. You know what I'm saying? You already know what time it is, man. Show boy, because my killer. You already know what to do, man. If you want to set the aura again and have the sexual charisma, mess with the shorty that you are interested in. You dig what I'm saying? That's the number one thing. Have intentions. You feel me? And build that shit. And know you can be a fat boy, you can be a skinny boy, or you can be a muscular boy. That shit don't matter. It's really just about energy. The type of energy you're putting out there for the shorties. You feel me? So just know that, man. You already know what time it is, man. It's your boy BK Smooth Killer, man. We out here, man. Brand. Let me know what type of videos you want to hear too. Comment down below. And like this motherfucker, man. Some niggas watch this shit, don't even like this motherfucker, man. Like this shit, nigga.